Well, a man is accused of drunk driving along with trying to fight Madison police officers and emergency crews after crashing into a tree. MPD says smoke was coming from the man's car after it wrecked shortly before midnight Sunday. The crash happened near the Stoughton Road and Buckeye Road intersection. Police say he tried to run away from them, but he tripped. They expect he'll be booked into jail after he's cleared by doctors.